Good morning, my dear students. Let us learn maths. Kindly take your textbook page number 82. Page number 82. Exercise number 2. Multiplication. 4 into 3. We have to say 3 is table how many times? 4 times. 3 fours are 12. So, your answer will be 12. Okay. Or 4 threes are also 12. It is equal. Next. 5 into 7. 7's table we have to say 5 times. 7 fives are 35. Next. 4 into 4. 4's table we have to say 4 times. 4 fours are 16. Next. 7 into 2. 2's table we have to say how many times? 7 times. 2 sevens are 14. Next, 5 into 3. 3 fives are 15. 5 into 2. 2 fives are 10. Next, 8 into 3. 3's table you have to say 8 times. 3 8's are 24. Next, 0 into 7. Answer will be 7. Dear students, remember, when any number is multiplied by 0, always answer will become 0. 9 into 4. 4 nines are 36. 8 into 2. 2 eights are 16. 9 into 6. 6 nines are 54. 7 into 6. 6 sevens are 42. Next, 8 into 8. 8's table you have to say 8 times. 8 8's are 64. 6 into 6. 6 6 are 36. Next, 9 into 9. 9's table you have to say 9 times. 9 9's are 81. 7 into 7. 7 sevens are 49. Hope you understood. Dear students, these sums you have to write down in your fair notebook and learn it. Thank you, dear students.